보냈냐? 양아가 귀에 쏙쏙 입으로 슬슬 양아가 말할 수 있어요. 친구들 우리 함께해요.
Pinocchio. I'm Sunny and...
I'm Hizo.
I'm Yai.
Oh, hi everyone. Now, there are lots of sea animals in the sea. Oh, what is the biggest and the scariest sea animal? Do you know what it is, Hizo? What is it?
그래요.
Aha, whale. That's correct. Whale is the biggest and the scariest. Today, Pinocchio and Jimmy will meet a whale. Oh, will they be okay? Hey kids, let's watch the story and find out. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Okay, let's go!
Monstro!
Monstro? Monstro?
Pinocchio and Jimmy were swimming, swimming, swimming. And all of a sudden, all the other sea animals start to swim away. Why? Hizu Ying, why?
Monster!
Oh, Monstro, that's right. A big whale Monstro appeared. Hey friends, now, do you remember what you heard as Pinocchio and Jimmy were swimming away? Oh, you don't remember? Not sure, really? Now, don't worry, because we can watch the story again and find out, okay? Story, story!
Monstro!
Monstro? Monstro?
Story, a big whale Monstro appeared. So Pinocchio and Jimmy start to swim away. And this is what you heard. Let's listen.
Swim! Swim like a fish! Swim! Swim like a fish! Swim! Swim like a fish!
Swim! Swim like a fish. Swim, swim like a fish. Now swim, just like a fish. Fish. Now, let's do it all together. Hey, friends, let's do it together. Ready? Swim, swim like a fish.
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 Oh, perfect. Very good. And there are two other things who can swim just like a fish. First is mermaid. Mermaid. So I say, swim, swim like a mermaid. Let's do it together. Ready? Swim, swim like a mermaid.
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 Oh, good, good, good. Very good. Now, the last one is penguin. Penguin. Oh, yeah, penguin, penguin. Oh, penguin. He's a penguin. Okay, penguin. Swim, swim like a penguin. Let's do it together. Ready? Swim, swim like a penguin.
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 Okay, the last time. Swim, swim like a penguin.
Swim, swim like a penguin.
Oh, super duper. Great job, everybody. Wonderful. Now, it was all very easy, right?
Yeah.
Oh, good. I'm so happy that you are happy. And now, how do we use all of these sentences we learned today? Before we find out, let's watch the story one more time. Okay. Story one more time.
Monstro!
Monstro? Monstro?
It's time to use all the sentences we learned today.
Yay!
Now, listen carefully and look carefully. Swim like a mermaid. Swim like a mermaid. Swim like a fish. Swim like a fish.
Swim like a penguin.
Swim like a penguin. Hey friends, now let's do it all together. Ready?
Let's dive!
It's a penguin!
Swim like a penguin! Swim like a penguin!
Oh, it's a fish! Swim?
Swim like a fish! Swim like a fish!
Oh, it's a mermaid! Swim?
Swim like mermaid! Swim like mermaid!
Swim like penguin, swim like penguin. Swim like a fish, swim like a fish.
Swim like a mermaid, swim like a mermaid.
Hey kids, swim like a fish. Well done, very good. So let's say good job to everybody. Ready, go!
Good job! Good job!
Good job!
It's time for singing and dancing. Hey kids, are you ready? Okay, music cue.
Swim, swim, swim like a fish. Swim, swim, swim like a fish. Swim, swim, swim.
Wow, you guys are such great singers and dancers. Well done. Now then, let's review everything we learned today. He's a monstro, monstro.
Sim, like a mermaid. Sim, like a mermaid.
Very good. Yay, monstro, monstro. Same like a?
Same like a fish. Swim like a fish.
Oh, good job. Very good. Now, you guys have remembered everything we learned today. Wonderful. So, did you have fun today?
Yes! Fun, fun, fun!
Oh, fun, fun, fun. That's great. Hey, kids, now it's time to say goodbye. Now, tomorrow, I'll be back with more Pinocchio stories. So, don't forget to come back and play with us. Hey, kids!
Goodbye!
Next time, here at TV English Kindergarten, Pinocchio and Jimmy are in Monstro's stomach. They met Jeffrey and Felix.
Pinocchio, are you all right?
Are they all right? Let's find out next time. Don't forget to come back.